with that BPD. I could tell a 100 on my face. I could call out a 100 names. Got a $20 bill, get your hand.
Business is blowing up, old man. Guess you got a little more juice than we realized.
Hey, if this keeps up, maybe you could do me a favor and get rid of that Shep mural.
Dude?
What?
Do you need glasses or something?
Oh,
yeah!
For real?
I hope so. I spent a long time on this, but yeah, it's real.
Bro, that is so cool. Yes.
Hey, why don't we take a quick pic?
Yeah,
I got you.
And while we're doing that, we can bring some more business your way. How'd that sound?
Mm-hmm.
All right, on three.
Hey.
One, two. All right. All up on the socials now.
Oh, appreciate you, old man.
You and this old man. Listen, if you guys ever want tickets to a basketball game, hit me up, all right?
Hey, maybe when Shep's in town.
Oh.
I'm sorry?
So we can boo him.
Yeah.
I see what you did there, man. I see what you did there. Hey, I'll see you guys soon, all right?
Hey, wait. I had it. Lance, make it custom for you.
This is rad.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
All right, just get out of here before we take it back.
Wow. I love y'all. I'll see you soon, all right?
Later.
Good, MP. A B, over here.
Till now, you want the details?
This point of the season, Greg, right in the heart of the schedule, what are the biggest challenges for a player?
Kevin, sometimes it's just about knowing what city you're in. The travel in this league is crazy.
Shooting for Chicago.
Jordan is MP, and there is no answer out there.
We're in a
frozen season, then signing DeMar as a free agent. That's a refreshing approach.
Despite facing criticism along the way, Zach LaVine's blocked out all the haters. Now he's one of the most prolific scorers in this league.
Here's Fleming. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt. And you know, something that surprised a lot of people about MP, his interest in the world of fashion.
It hasn't taken him long to become one of the NBA's fashion icons. He's making a name for himself in the design business, and he's getting new fans with his clothes and his basketball.
And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. And that one clearly a foul.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line for two shots.
For something I'm sure they are making a point of emphasis.
Free throw good, MP. And both free throws good for MP. Bulls have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Kevin, I got a few minutes with Billy Donovan. This is the first meeting of these two teams, so he didn't know exactly what to expect. But he does know that he wants his guys to attack offensively. He feels their success on that end will dictate their success through the game. So, guys, we can expect them to be aggressive from early on.
Great reporting, D.A., as always. The team focused on establishing an offensive rhythm early, G.A.
Well, yeah, the earlier you can get everybody in sync, the better your efficiency.
And the obvious part, too, you don't want to play from behind the whole game if you can avoid it.
DeRozan against Wiggins. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. And Vucevic throws it down.
I love the vision by DeMar DeRozan. He found the wide open teammate.
Ball against MP. Down low. Here's Wiseman. Makes it off the glass.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help? Defensively.
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
And you gotta love the aggression that he had taking it to the rim there. Sets the tone in a close game like this one.
Ball. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials.
First personal foul. Team four. Shooting to Chicago. Lonzo Ball. Taking two shots.
He has terrific positional size, and he can anticipate where the offense is going. Yeah, a lot of whistles here early, as well as foul trouble starting to be an issue.
MP against Ball to the inside. Here's Kuminga. And easy 2 points on the layup.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Last outing for Chicago, they won that game against the Suns. Ball dishes to DeRozan. Wiggins with the block.
His length gives Wiggins an advantage on the D. He can get his hand to shots that a lot of other players would not be able to impact. And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
It makes sense, right? You're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that.
Ball, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams. Ball's got 5.
We talk about Williams' physical abilities, but right there, you see the awareness and willingness to be unselfish.
Fleming the pass to Kuminga. And he comes up with the deuce.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago. Thank you. checked in for Wiseman. Draymond Green comes in for Kuminga. And it's Dante DiVincenzo in for Wiggins. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Drummond's checked in for Vucevic. Green comes in for Patrick Williams. Osumu, he's checked in for DeMar DeRozan. And it's Alex Caruso in for Lonzo Ball. Drummond with a screen on DiVincenzo. Five to shoot. Now here's Dosumu. He's guarded closely. Last outing for Golden State, they won that game against Dallas.
Yeah, their long-range artillery hit the mark more often than not. A great equalizer when you're on the road.
They embrace the challenge as well. They hit big shot after big shot to keep the other team at bay.
Now, Caruso. An 11-point game for him in the win against Phoenix. There's LaVine. And Andre Drummond. The bucket on the assist by LaVine.
That's what 7 feet 280 will do for you. Takes the hit and keeps right on going.
Caruso against MP. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
First personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the Warriors. At the line for two.
Free throw good, MP. Moody's checked in for Klay Thompson. And both free throws good for MP. The Bulls have gotten 5 of 10 shots to drop in this game so far. Right at the 50% mark. Pass to Caruso. Good ball movement here by the Bulls. Drummond the screen. Dosunmu, the pass to Drummond. Great tee that time from Green.
I'm not sure what happened on that play. May have relaxed a little bit once he got to the rim.
Here's Fleming. They get it again. Moody the pass to Fleming. Lock at 6. They shoot again. And the layup is up and in. Fleming's got 13.
Man, he has been locked in this quarter. Shouldering the load at the offensive end.
Pass to Drummond. He kicks it to LaVine. There's 25 seconds left to play here in the first, and it's blocked. And here is MP. Boy, was he something else against Dallas. Oh, and he misses the dunk. Here's Caruso. And the last shot before the buzzer is off. The offense coming free and easy.
The ball, 17. And give it up for your Warriors, you 15.
And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. And the Warriors, guys, what jumps out to you in this game, stats-wise?
Way to set the table. Offensively, they dominated on the interior.
They came in looking to attack from the get-go, willing to be physical.
Forward spot. Then it's Fleming. Then there's James Wiseman. Well, Greg, we see it every year. Those overachieving teams in the NBA. What enables them to be greater than the sum of their parts?
Well, listen, luck can play a part, but confidence is a huge factor as well. If you walk into that gym every night believing you'll find a way to win, oftentimes you do. And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
DeRozan surveying the D. Let's it fly. Goes back up. Wiggins with the block. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Here's Fleming. And it's in. Basket number 6 for him thus far. He has only missed 2 shots from the floor.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Proving once again that when you attack with confidence, good things tend to happen.
Vucevic, it's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Williams. Levine's checked in for Alex Caruso. And it's Dosunmu in for Lonzo Ball. You know, Greg, some guys are late bloomers. But DeRozan, he was just the opposite.
Yeah, reports are he had handles at age 3. First dunk team in the 6th grade. 5-star high school prospect. And in a strange way, he's still an underrated superstar.
106 left to play here in the second quarter. Levine for 3. The offensive rebound. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. Drummond's got his 2nd bucket tonight.
A man among boys on the offensive glass. Andre Drummond picks up a lot of extra points this way.
MP against Green. MP dishes to Green. 9 feet out, and the Warriors tack on 2 more.
Yeah, good recognition there. Draymond exploits the heart of that defense.
Now, here's Dosunmu, covered by MP. Levine and the Bulls tack on 2 more.
This is why you're trying to get him as many touches as possible. He's got the knack.
15 seconds left in the first half of the game. Fleming the pass to Green. Now here's DiVincenzo. And another 3 for Golden State.
And if you look at this first half, overall, they just had the better shot selection.
What they have done is ran their plays all the way through until they get something they like.
A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. Warriors ahead, up by 16.
Welcome, everybody. This game revealing a big disparity in play. What a performance so far for the Golden State Warriors.
They're scoring the ball with ease. The defense has done nothing to slow them down. This is what you look like when someone tried to use a small ball lineup against Shaq.
Well, thank you, Kenneth. I'd average 50. These youngers just don't know who the diesel was.
I'd say 60.
That's right. Thanks, Kenny.
Next up, the power rankings. Let's take a peek at which teams are at the top of the association.
Well, I think for the Warriors, it's been 3 games and 3 wins since the last power rankings. What more can you ask for?
They're playing some high-quality basketball, I'll tell you that, Shaq. The way this team has come together, the coaching staff has to be really proud of them.
And that is a wrap. Now let's send you back to Kevin Harlan for the start.
Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly.
stop this, MP.
And so Green will bring it up for the Golden State Warriors. Following this one, they get to host the Rockets. And that will be the middle game of this three-game homestand. So for Chicago right now, they've got Drummond, Alex Caruso out there with Lonzo Ball. Then it's Williams. And it's Vucevic in at the center position. Ball surveying the defense. Vucevic setting the pick for Ball. That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut to just 9 points on the basket from Vucevic.
In this period, they're feeding him, and he's feeling it.
Ball against MP. And the call.
Second personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Dubs. Taking two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. And the Warriors making a change here. Moody's checked in. Chicago also making some changes. That one misses. Greg, we're seeing more fines recently for the language that players use with the media. Is that a concern?
I don't think it should be a concern. And I'm not kidding. The league's going to have standards of decorum. You're on TV. You got to keep it together. However, I think that as a society, we're a little more tolerant of certain words that are used in public. I love that they're continuing to attack despite being up big.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused and they've executed.
Now here's Dosunmu. He's guarded closely. Here's Drummond. A shot off that time. And Golden State will come the other way. Moody the pass to Green. We've got 1:55 left in the third quarter of the game. Golden State needs to get off a shot. A three from MP. Rebound by the Bulls.
The defense got lucky there. That's one you expect him to drain.
Green the pass to Caruso. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
Three-pointer.
Green's got three assists in the game. Here's Fleming. 23 points in the game. Rebound by Williams. Bulls trail by 7. Green in the post. Covered by Wiggins. Green with the block.
He's a tremendous defender. Draymond Green all over that shot.
The Warriors shooting has just been outstanding tonight. 56% as a team in this game. Green with a screen on Caruso. MP dishes to Green. And it's sent back by Drummond. Caruso with the ball. They look to him for part of their offensive attack. Right now he averages nearly 12 points a game. Green with a screen for Caruso. Passes it to Dosunmu. From downtown, another three for Chicago.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
The Warriors shooting 47% from the field in the third. Green with a screen on Caruso. Yep, that one goes in there. 25 points for MP.
Shooting at a high clip. He's found ways to get quality looks.
And there's the drive. Caruso, no good. MP from deep three-point land. The points coming in bunches as we wrap up the third quarter.
75. Bulls, 71.
Give him everything you got, MP!
So tough to guard. DeRozan with the strength, the near 40-inch vertical, and he loves to challenge you.
So with Wiggins sitting on the bench, Michael Green, then it's Kevon Looney, then it's Fleming, and it's DiVincenzo in at the shooting guard position. 41 seconds left in the game. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Back to Levine. Levine double team. From the line. Here's Drummond. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. And he's now got the double double. 10 points and 17 rebounds. And now they decide to foul intentionally. One, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And the second free throw, no good. A tough break there.
Just too big a deficit to come back from at this point.
And you know, disappointment starts to set in a little bit. You fought all night, just wasn't meant to be.
Fleming the pass to Looney. Here's Moody. And here's MP for three. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by MP. Chicago calls timeout. Chicago. And let me hear you. This one, what's your take, guys?
And I don't think they'll be able to climb out of this hole.
I just think they have to focus on the moment. Don't worry about the score. Worry about executing the next play.
So we see the Warriors get the win here. Probably a little closer than they would have liked it, but a win nonetheless.
Yeah, but I really got a sense that the fans gave them that emotional boost that was needed down the stretch. This crowd, man, they were electric.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Alton.
We'll see you at our next event.